Hello, Vision Media.
Hey, I'm gonna ask y'all something before we go. Have y'all been watching the bullshit on TV with all this police brutality? Shit, we were in our 20s. We made the motherfucking country listen to us. You understand me? You're not gonna make niggas listen. Nobody listen. Singing about how much money you got. Singing about shaking your ass. That bullshit.
Let's go. Peace.
Hey, you do an album? Okay, one song. I'm rich. Okay. Now you got 9 fucking songs to talk about some real shit.
Please, my God.
And fuck music. Fuck music. Just leaders, sisters. I'm talking about young white boys, young white girls, young black. I don't give a fuck. Open your motherfucking mouth and say something, man. I'm on motherfucking NBC. I'm talking more shit than a motherfucker. People, wow, are you gonna lose your job? What, NBC's gonna fire me for saying the motherfucking truth? The police are out of pocket. They've been out of pocket. And we just need to address it. All cops ain't bad, but there's some bad apples, and a bad apple can fuck up the whole motherfucking bunch.
There's a lot of bad apples.
I'm not no nigga gonna go out here and say some shit. Now, flashback to 1992. Put one finger in the air. Put a fucking finger in the air. All rise for the New York National Anthem.